Hey, what's up guys, Eric here. In this video, I'm going to be playing the Midnight Man Remastered. This is actually part 3 of the video because, I'm making part 3. I did say in my last video, which is part 2, that I was going to make a part 3 of this because part 1, basically, there been a bit of a jump scare. Part 2, there was lots and lots of jump scares. Part 3, probably even more. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy, and let's get into this video. Holy crap. I don't know if you guys see my part 2, which you guys should, but I jumped so many times. ZeroWorks presents The Midnight Man Remastered. Created by Sean Tolman. I knew that. Serious? You're already there. There was a front door. Of course they blocked the front door. Seriously, guys? Holy freaking shit, man. God. I had to learn how to freaking turn the candle back on. Like, I had to light up the candle again. Oh, and by the way, thanks Cobra Commander for that amazing video that you made of me. Brought me to tears, but. I just want to say thanks for it. You're my really, really good best friend. And yeah, so let's get this deal. Holy crap! What just flew by my face? No snacks for you. Do you mind leave my freaking table chairs alone? And the coffee cups. He's gone. He's coming. Oh my freaking god. This is going to be the last time I'm playing this for part 3. I'll make a part 4 soon. Do you mind just going away, like seriously? Stop! Open. Doors. Leave. The table chair is alone. Guys, I am literally terrified. This is what happened in my last episode. Oh my god. Nope, he's close. Guys, he's close. Oh my god. 1 a.m. So I found Mr. Freddy's. He's gonna make it to 6 in the morning. Well, let's make it to 6 in the morning. At least that's what I think. That's how long you gotta stay till, but. Oh my god, it's 1 in the morning. No, it's 1:30. Oh. He's coming. Two in the morning. I could do I'm not gonna make another, I'm not gonna play it again. I'll make a part 4 soon. So, yeah. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next video. Like I'll be making more videos like this in the future. Please subscribe, leave a comment in the comment section down below. Click that like button if you're enjoying. I'll be making more videos like this in the future. Like I said, anyways, just want to say also thanks to Cobra Commander for that amazing video you did of my reaction to your video. It got me in tears because of how sweet the video was. Anyways, thanks, and yeah, so hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in my next video.